Yeah. All right, Todd, you're on.
Okay.
Well, no, you still got it.
You keep on.
Yeah, I just made a turn in that direction.
I'm surprised I haven't got hit. It looked deeper. Looks pretty good. Strong.
Yeah.
I'm going to keep using it, even though I'm the only one that hasn't been hit yet.
It'll get hit. You'll eventually get hit. That's just the fish is just so scattered.
Yeah. You want an edit?
Well, if yours goes off, sure, but I don't want to be almost detonated.
Detonated, is that what you said?
Be a keeper. It's a keeper!
Whoa, nice!
Both of them.
Oh, you got hit again, Mark.
He's gonna crawl in.
That was at 40.
Yeah, I went down 42.
Throw it in, Terry.
I got one.
You got
Keep
one?
Keep that net out, Bob. Keep the net out.
I can go right. out, though.
Then the
oh, fish! Fish!
Fish!
God! God!
Man, you got the
He's stuck!
You got the ticket
stuck.
Today. You got the winning combo. It's okay, I'm not too proud to let somebody get my fish. You can get all eight as far as I'm concerned. Oh, well, actually, seven.
Only need six more.
Oh, four more.
I
double.
Got a hit, Ron. I got a hit here, bro.
Got it.
Double. I don't see a fin on
it. Yeah, this one doesn't have a fin.
Get him.
Oh, fuck!
I didn't touch it.
I know you didn't. Bob, or Todd. Did it come off? Todd got one.
Oh, fish on, Todd.
Fish, Todd. Fish on. It's stuck. It looks like it's stuck, too.
Yeah. Are you taping?
Yeah, he's got his video going, dude.
Nope.
He's still there. So you're gonna have to back up.
Okay.
Reel down to the diver.
Alright.
And when it gets close, lift.
Okay. Coming in.
This one's gotta go back, so that's not a chance.
Good.
Just start dinking around on your phone. It worked for Todd today.
Yeah.
Again. What? Pulling good too. It's almost like I just called that fish for you.
Thank you.
Hey, Bob.
Jesus.
As soon as you turned your back. Todd.
Todd. Oh. Coho rodeo.
Yours might be gone. I think yours is gone.
One of these fish, mine's still on.
Yeah, yours is still on.
So the one complete out of the water.
Uh-huh.
I think that was the one that jumped Todd's thing. What's up there now?
That worked out for us. We don't have to deal with Todd's rod. He's out of the way. Uh-oh.
Try to keep him over the left.
It's too late. He's in the mine.
Right, I think.
Oh, he came off. He went over.
He's right here.
Okay.
Keeper.
All right.
That's seven. Todd. Behind me on this side.
Okay.
We're gonna end up with too many guys on the wrong side of the boat. Get back up.
Keeper or not?
It might be. We didn't get a great look at it.
That's good.
Yeah, it's a good.
Save those ducks.
Oh, got one. I got a video going on. Okay.
Beautiful.
He's pretty wild, I don't know.
Pretty fast.
Yeah, it's a nice fish. Would be nice if it's a keeper. Let's go for a little bit. There's a fan.
You wanted to take these hooks off this side?
Hold on to it.
Yeah, okay.
I don't want it.
I got one.
You want to grab this rod? I'll get mine out of the way. Okay.
Terry. Hook one on the way up. Stupid bird! The bird's fucking with the fish! Look at this! Oh, and I fucking lost him!
Did you really?
Yeah!
Don't your fingers, boys.
He's pretty wild, I don't know.
Pretty fast,
though. Yeah, it's a nice fish. Would be nice if it's a keeper.
Yeah, you did. That feels like a good puller. Holy shit.
Got a good look at it.
Nice fish.
Okay.